I know his name. I can draw him into the sun.
The sun never shines where Shelvarishan walks. He brings the clouds with him.
There's a way to part the clouds. We must perform a ritual to honor the sun, and draw a soul from wherever she's fled, and beg her help.
Vagrima.
Yeah?
Find a site for the ritual. We will go to the cave and wake the giant with fire, then lure him there.
He may look slow, but he moves fast. Our people will slow him down.
Then I will speak his name and hold him fast, and bring him into the light.
You smell their fear.
Look at the bones. Look at the bones. That's going to be you.
Shenwa! He wants you.
I know you.
He needs you.
Storm. Find him.
Yeah.
You don't want to hurt them again.
He was lost.
And you found him. You brought him here.
Home. Now he can rest.
Rest now, Saige.
Poor Senua.
It's too much.
Too much for her.
All the grief.
All the death. The others.
Their pain.
It's too much.
She can't do it.
Not alone.
But she isn't alone.
Is she?
Another haunted spirit given peace. Another victim of the ravaged land now rests. A promise kept. But the lives lost in calming the storm, they cut deep.
It weakens you. Each death. Does it hurt you?
She doesn't.
Can you keep going?
She is so hurt. So
yes.
Broken. She needs to see.
The biggest fight is ahead.
Always.
The giant of Borga Varki is strong.
We are.
But I believe in you.
Together.
I want the bloodshed to end. Are you ready?
You will stop the sacrifices.
And she will fulfill her promise. Calling, and the ones who live their voices too. Their pain and guilt infect her. But she can't let them lead. She has to see the path herself clean and clear and find the strength to follow it, even as dead hands pull her back. She has to find the light within and hang it in the sky to guide the others.
What is it like, Borga Varki?
It is cheerless in winter. But the people are fed and housed and safe.
Safe?
She knows why they're safe.
Safe because of the...
What were you going to do when you reached it? Before you knew about the giants? Kill my father?
I came here to stop him taking my people as slaves. I think I could have killed him.
She might have.
To make it all stop. But I didn't know everything then.
What good would it do?
I wonder now. Would killing him have changed it? The darkness runs deeper. The Björk fear the giants. And you'll do anything to be safe from them.
They would keep murdering us.
If I had killed your father, someone else have taken his place and kept blood flowing.
They all believe a lie.
We couldn't see any way to be different.
To show him. Show all of them. Show them how to fight the giants.
But now...
It's different.
Wait, is this Jarnvidr?
What?
They're scared.
We shouldn't go through here.
No.
Why not? What is this place?
Why?
Those who enter here don't always come back.
What does he mean?
Well, we could go around it. We would need to backtrack. And it would add a day or two to the journey.
No.
More than a day or two if we're dead.
This is the path we need to take. Mm.
She's not listening to
us. I'll lead you through.
All right.
She's so sure. How can you be so sure?
Let's go.
He is with you. The others will not follow.
And after you.
Lead the way.
She doesn't know what she's leading them into. You don't know what you're doing.